Hello friends, this is Pratik Sinha from Alt News. Many of you might have come across the work that we have been doing. In the past few years, we have seen a deluge of fake information in both the social media ecosystem as well as the mainstream media ecosystem of India. Fake information and fake news has managed to create animosity between people. Fake news has even resulted in people getting killed. Fake news has been used to character assassinate various individuals who have raised their voices against the political establishment. Fake news has been used by political parties to gain political dividends and to mislead people. And we as a country cannot tolerate this. We as a country need to fight back. Alt News was started in February 2017 with the sole aim to fight against this menace. And in the short period that we have existed, we believe that we have managed to create a mark. We have managed to create a small ripple. However, the small ripple is not enough. The fight is much bigger. And to make this into a bigger endeavor, to make this into a bigger fight, we need to expand. We need to have more people reading, writing, researching fake news. We need to translate our content in as many languages as possible so that we can reach the masses. For all of this to happen, we need funds. We have finally managed to formalize our efforts by creating a not-for-profit company called Pravda Media Foundation. Many friends have asked us, emailed us as to how they can send their contributions to us. So finally, we have a bank account where people can send contributions. We accept donations via bank transfers, via checks and DDs, and also via online banking. So we do hope that all our readers and friends will donate generously and join this fight against fake news. We thank you all for all the love and support that we have received in the past few months, and we hope that the support will continue in the future so that we can tame this menace of fake news. Thank you so much.